The purpose of these meetings is to get your input on restoring the condors. And restoration, we're going to pass from a cultural part into a legal part. Under the National Environmental Policy Act, we are developing alternatives, and that's what we're going to be presenting to you today. We want your input on those alternatives. The first alternative is no action. That means do nothing to return California condors to the Pacific Northwest. Our alternatives that we are actively pursuing are two action alternatives, and one of which is to develop a condor restoration program at Redwood National Park. The restoration program includes the facilities that we need to bring the birds in and get them to breed successfully and to begin to thrive here. Those facilities would be in the national park. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service has an important role to play in this process because it is an endangered species. So under the Endangered Species Act, California condors would be endangered in other areas. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service is developing a rule, and we'd like your input on it, as to how we can restore the condors and protect the interests of some of our partners who are also going to be operating within the range of the condor.